Queens, here I have another Amazon wig for you today. Basic, simple packaging. Let me open it up. It comes with the typical, as you see, it says hair beauty in the back. Comes with a wave cap. You would want a stocking cap. I mean, you can use this, but you want more of a stocking wig cap material. So you can get that at your local beauty supply store. It comes with the tissue paper on the inside and the hair nut net on top to secure it. This wig has very luxurious curls, but before I get to that, I'm gonna show you on the inside. It has one comb in the back. It has a comb in the front. This one doesn't have two combs on the side because some have, you know, three combs, one on each side and one in the front. This just has one in the front, one in the back for more security. You see the netting on the inside. This is why you definitely should have a black stocking cap because of the woven cap construction on the inside. You don't want to see through there. And it has the adjustable straps. Here are the beautiful curls. As I said, nice luster, not too shiny. It's like a light yakky. Okay, I have my black stocking cap, as I mentioned, so you won't be able to see through to your scalp because of all the wefts that's in the construction of the wig. Now let's get it on and style it to my liking.
Soundstripe. We'll be right back. Soundstripe.
Okay, queens, that is basically it. This wig is absolutely beautiful. It has a nice shine. It's pretty light. It's a little silky, yakky texture. Now, some may think the shine is a little too much. Maybe you want to spray a little dry shampoo. I personally like the shine. I think it's really nice. The curls are like ringlets, so you can basically maneuver the curls like I did. I could have very well cut it down. For those who may want it a little shorter, you can, you know, if you don't know what you're doing, maybe you can let your beautician friend cut the wig for you if you don't want the curls as long, if you want it a little shorter.
I could have very well cut down the size. I don't want to do any cutting yet. Maybe I'll do another video. Put in the chat if you want me to do a video after I cut it down, make it a little shorter. Right now, I like the longer version. I can always maneuver the ringlets and adjust the curls in the direction I wanted to go towards my face. I could have very well had the ringlets going back, but I like the little swoops like this on the side. Lay it down. It lays pretty good in the back. And then, you know, just, you know, work your fingers through and adjust your curls in the back nicely. But I love the ringlets. It's very, very fashionable. Great for every day. Almost has that little Betty Boop look, like a finger wave, but it's not. These curls, it's soft and it's beautiful. I don't want to really mess it up. I had the little loop in the front like this, and you know, basically lay that down on the side. I did not, like I said, want to cut it. I could have, but I just wanted to show how you can manipulate the curls with your fingers and it'd be pretty easy. You know, many of us do not know how to cut hair professionally. We may do is good enough for us. Like, I know how to basically you know, cut it like with a razor or snip it on an angle. If I want to cut it down a little bit, lay it down on the sides and as well as the front, but I don't know a whole lot of professional cutting, so I'm not going to do too much of that right now. But I wanted you to see how easy and versatile this wig is if you know nothing about doing hair but you want to save from going to the beautician. This wig is literally off Amazon about $15.99. Absolutely beautiful. I will put the link for you down in the description section. So definitely do not forget to like, comment. Let me know if you like it. Let me know if you purchased this wig in the past. When you get it, let me know how you like it. And definitely share with your friends. I'll bring you some more content when it comes to makeup, fashion, and wigs, and definitely entertainment. So until next time, queens, be authentically you. Live the life you deserve. Be safe out there. Take care. Until next time. Peace.